Capital murder defendant James Calvert will be in court today for a final pretrial hearing. Calvert says he has a lot to go over. The hearing is scheduled to start at 1 p.m. Calvert is accused of murdering his ex-wife and kidnapping his young son in 2012. His trial starts tomorrow.